Here we have another easy recipe. Okay, very refreshing, and it's summertime. We have arugula, we have burrata cheese, and watermelon. Watermelon, I put a little bit of extra virgin olive oil on top. I put a little bit of black pepper. Also on the arugula, I put a little black pepper and a pinch of salt. Same thing I'm doing into the burrata, and a pinch of salt. Now we're putting a little bit of extra virgin olive oil everywhere, and we can put this plate together. We're taking a little bit of arugula on the plate, like this. The watermelon on top, the burrata also on top, like this. This also can be another great summer dish: burrata, baby arugula, and watermelon. Buon appetito!